If you're familiar with Grey, you're probably aware of what his grand piano gadget does. But if not, you'll just see that it simply makes his next attack summon a grand piano from the sky. But where exactly does it start? If I go back into replay mode to before the gadget landed and I scroll up a bit, I end up seeing this, which is the piano coming out of a large gray portal, which leaves me amazed, and I have to say, you have to appreciate Supercell's attention on the finer detail in the game.